in general about social media, what you can tell about people from your social media feeds. We have to be really careful about people who take advantage of this party and this platform to be all about me, 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 me. And you can tell from people's social media feeds what they're about. And I think those of us who have been successful in spreading this message have been successful because we've helped other people. We've engaged in teamwork, we've lifted each other up, and I want to continue that tradition, especially with what I'm doing on Steven, but in general in this party. So I'll just make one more point before I wrap up about one of the biggest divide in this movement, and it's a really sad, stupid one that is holding us back. You all know what I'm talking about, right? Anarchy versus minarchy. And it is a dumb, semantic argument. I have never heard the word anarchy means no rulers. I have never heard a single definition of libertarian that says we need to have rulers. So as far as I'm concerned, those terms are synonymous. If you think that we need government for some things, but you want it to be voluntary, it doesn't matter if you call that anarchy or minarchy, because if you're talking about government being voluntary, that's the most important principle stand that you can take. If you say, well, I want government, but only in this minimal role, and I want it to be voluntary, well, by most people's definition of anarchy, that's anarchy too. So the real division is not between anarchists and minarchists, it's between people of principle, people who believe in self-ownership, people who believe in voluntarism, people who believe in the non-aggression principle, and those who don't. And it's high time that those of us who believe in those principles stop this stupid semantic argument and unite under the word libertarian. Part of what comes with this debate is the debate between principle and pragmatism. And I hate that one even more than the anarchy-minarchy divide. Principles are pragmatic. That's the point of having principles. Anybody who's telling you don't be so principled, just be pragmatic, is trying to get you to do something unpragmatic by compromising your principles. So be very wary of those who would corrupt the core principled message of this party by asking you to be more pragmatic.
Thank you to YouTube for hosting this video and for being an essential part of human progress by making video hosting available worldwide to everyone on the internet. However, the next phase in human progress is here with steemit.com and their video hosting alternative blockchain-based solutions, including DTube. And you can find that through steemit.com as well as my own page there at Adam Kokesh. This is a decentralized blockchain-based social media network that pays you fairly for your content. Already, I'm regularly making more there with a single post than I do from an entire month on YouTube. So please join us on the next frontier of the information revolution at steemit.com. And if you want help getting a leg up there, I'm happy to re-steam your posts and make sure that no one is starting from scratch. Just email me one of your favorite posts at adam@thefreedomline.com and we'll share it on my feed.